The Jakku scavengers have recovered an old Imperial droid, one the Resistance is eager to seize. What the droid contains, I am not at liberty to say, but I will sacrifice this whole brigade to retrieve it. We will take control of this wreckage and prevent the Resistance from fleeing with its prize. Secure the landing pad and the old reactor control chamber. Then we close the noose.
We breached the landing pad! Capturing reactor control.
The landing pad is ours. March on reactor control and seize the area.
Routing in.
the hole. We must not delay. The enemy is scattered. Regroup and push forward together. Now is the test of our assault. Capture the two main exit points so the resistance cannot leave. We will pluck our prize from the carnage. This is taking too long. Secure the east exit now.
Position at the west
exit.
Locate the area.
Charge set at my position.
A special operative is deployed.
You're welcome to surrender at any time.
There is no emotion.
Why is
charge set.
To attract the bounty hunters?
Enemy sensors offline.
Station at the west exit.
no resistance fighter leaves this ship.
Allied reinforcements landing! One of our best just arrived.
Grenade out! They're scrambling now. Hold the west exit.
Transport explosives in place.
Let the boys
transport. Charges will detonate momentarily. Be ready.
Top resistance agent on site. Priority target.
The resistance is escaping. The Empire lost on Jakku. Now, so have we.
Thank you.